Alarm!
Open source has been exploited again. More than 100,000 websites are already affected and another 10,000 were added to the list while I recorded this video. Shit hits the fan when a, once again, widely used JavaScript library were targeted by a supply chain attack. Hackers have been smart again, but this time it's not a single individual. I'm looking at you, Jaitan, but a Chinese company. In February this year, the company bought the domain cdnpolyfill.io and the respective GitHub account. Since then, the domain was caught injecting malware to mobile devices using any website that embeds cdnpolyfill.io. Complaints about this on the GitHub repository were maliciously removed to give the impression that everything is fine with Polyfill.js. You can find the archive of the complaints in the description below. Notable users of the library were including but not limited to Intuit, the World Economic Forum, and JSTOR, and I don't know if I pronounced it correct and I don't want to know. Until this day, the new owner of the Polyfill domain injected malware to more than 100,000 websites and the number is growing by the day. The Polyfill code is dynamically generated based on the HTTP headers, so multiple attack vectors are very likely. The cybersecurity company SunSec managed to decode one particular malware, which redirects mobile users to a sports betting website using a fake Google Analytics domain. The code has specific protection against reverse engineering, and it only activates on specific mobile devices on specific hours of the day. It also does not activate if it detects an admin user, and even delays the execution when a web analytics service is found, presumably to not end up in the stats. The original author of Polyfill recommends to remove Polyfill.io immediately from your website. So act now. This incident once again follows the latest trend of open source supply chain attacks and gets in line with the latest exploits of Microsoft, GitHub and Linux. Go check out my other videos about the latest vulnerabilities if you haven't yet. Because if you stayed this long, you wanna know what's down there. Take care.